something up and only trying to try it true. You stick to the predictable you've known. Measure up the same amounts, every teaspoon, every ounce. No surprises when the rules are set in stone. But when the sugar hits the fan, you make a mess of your perfect plan. And you're facing the face of something strange and new. If it's not what you had prepared, in the scramble you can't get scared. Or let something wild and wonderful break through. Stop ripping up the recipe. Let go of how it has to be. You forget about right and wrong when you lose yourself in the song. It's perfect unexpectedly when you rip up the recipe. Do 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 do. Living life inside the lines, safe and simple by the book. You keep sweeping the uncertainty aside, but an unfamiliar spice might bring something extra nice. Something twice as good as what you would have tried. Cause when the sugar hits the fan, you make a mess of your perfect plan. And you're facing the face of something strange and new. Something's ready to wreck your day. You can pray that it goes away, or let something wild and wonderful break through. Let go.